We may be all about burning rubber and gasoline in Paradise City, but it's not like we don't care about the environment. Check out those wind turbines up in the mountains. That wind farm is one of our event destinations here in Paradise City, so you'll be seeing a lot of that if you're going for the Burnout Elite license.
You
been wondering what you folks use to find your way around Paradise City. Me? I only ever use the compass, but I know some guys who wouldn't be able to get to the end of the street without using their mini-map. You know, work out what's best for you and just stick with it.